Come on, cool paradigms. I bought the Raspberry Pi 5 passing cooling open aluminium CNC case that looks extremely efficient for cooling, but I realized soon enough that this open case won't be suitable for my desk, where all sorts of electrically conductive objects can get into contact with the numerous pins. Therefore, I decided to try the FLIRC Raspberry Pi 5 case, but practically the previous open case device looks more efficient to dissipate heat. So I had to protect it somehow, and because I have FLIRC case, I attempted and achieved the quite challenging task to adjust FLIRC case on the top of this interesting open passive cooling case with the following steps. So, step 1, unclip the top plastic sheet from the FLIRC case, and the other plastic sheet is the already separated base we don't need. Step 2, use a milling machine to cut out the large CPU contact block of the FLIRC case. Step 3, keep using the milling machine to remove a substantial part of the internal screw slots and associated ribs so the previous FLIRC case can be inserted on top of the aluminium open case. Step 4, the aluminium open case is slightly larger than the Raspberry Pi 5 board, and because we can't mill or file the aluminium open case because of the thermal delicate layer already fixed on it, we need to extend the opening available for the HDMI and USB-C slots in the FLIRC case so the top layer of the aluminium open case can get through. The job was done with a standard metal saw and a small saw from a Swiss Army knife. Step 5, the bottom part of the aluminium open case on the HDMI side also needs to get through the FLIRC case, and this is easily done with a small file. Step 6, we can stabilize the FLIRC case with two 21.5mm long M2.5 screws going through the whole structure to get screwed into two of the four original holes of the aluminium open case. Step 7, we add the lid for better protection, and we screw it with two little M3 screws, and it means that we have to make two M3 female holes inside the FLIRC case. By the way, it's necessary to be especially careful to avoid leaving any aluminium left over during flakes that could later fall onto the electronic board below. Conclusion, if I had to get again a Raspberry Pi 5 passing cooling buds to use on my desk, I would probably try the Raspberry Pi 5 passing cooling CNC box that offer more protection against its direct surrounding than the passive cooling open aluminium CNC case. And if I had already bought the passive cooling open aluminium CNC case with no milling machine available, I would probably try to build a box from scratch. If using aluminium, the plate should be once folded rigid enough with the correct distance to avoid any contact with different slots and pins. Otherwise, plastic may be more difficult to shape correctly with a specific material and experience. Another possibility could use plywood, both later option with enough distance from the aluminium passive cooler to allow enough air to circulate. Some passive cooling tests will follow with excellent results for many computer brands and much easier to implement than the work described just before. Do not miss it. Thank you for watching and your possible active and cool free subscription.